niggas y'all seen in a long time. Since Griselda, these niggas been dead as Elvis. Fuck the world, I'm selfish, just thoughts that I came from jail with. The pot was warm, the kitchen was dirty, the jar was helmets. It's karma, walk my plug for the work that I caught a sale with. When I'm back home, I'm fucking with killers, fluffing them chickens. I pull up to them niggas with them stuffed in a fender. On the west coast, I'm one of the littest. Outside of Roscoe, smoking dope by the Fronto with a couple of bitches. The trap talk not enough to convince us. Your price is way off. The numbers you mentioned got you under suspicion. The poker odds gon' keep me in Vegas. We be with gangsters rocking different Jess Dons like I keep getting traded. Shout out the plug cause he sent me a package. Long as I pay him, he gon' throw him just like Peyton in Indianapolis. These pussy niggas know Benny is savage. No smoking the ratchet in my G-Star denim. Nigga Fendi the jacket. Happened for a reason. Nothing ain't accidental. My dog took a risk, lost a package from Sacramento. Ratchets and back of rentals, caskets, candles, visuals. We catch you when you think you too lavish to pack a pistol. It give hope to the hood to see a hustler make it. Three felonies and all of them drug related. My shit 101, they custom made it. 24 hour trap, fuck the neighbors, get a block and suffocate it. A year ago, I was broke, to keep it real. Got a few bad batches of dope I couldn't sell. Caught a brick that nobody wanted. I took an L. Then I wrote my first brick. It's a classic, so I excel. Turn something tragic right into magic, so I prevail. My kids happy and yo bitch at me, and I'm not in jail. When you look at it from that perspective, yes I did well. We street niggas, so my integrity not for sale. Nah. When the pies land, everybody buying slices. Niggas having C's and buying V's instead of buying diapers. Mac 11 spraying like a fire hydrant. Bullets got your name on them like a driver's license. I went down for conspiracy as a teen. Niggas lying about their past, but apparently that's a thing. This Glock probably melt from me airing it at your team. And my bitch arm tired from carrying that Celine butcher.